So here we have typical Ardisia plant. Notice these scalloped edges here and some wrinkling on the leaves. Commonly confused with red bay, which is this plant here. Not as much scalloped edges here. Looks a little glossier and definitely no wrinkles on the leaves. We're leaving the red bay alone. They're native here. But these are little monsters.